I'm here with Diego and myself, Pietro.
I'm Diego Sechi, 22 years old.
We're both Italian. I'm Pietro Boselli, 25 year old. We're about to exchange workouts, so we're gonna start with my shoulder workout. The shoulder press is the classic exercise to add thickness to your shoulder. We're gonna do it first, plus you have all the energy.
You got good shoulders, yeah. So I assume we know how to train them. Here you go, guys. Come on.
After we've done all the compounds, we're gonna move to like some definition stuff. I'm sure Diego's gonna love it.
Let's get me pump.
Let's go, buddy. Up. Two more.
I love doing shoulders. It's what I'm gonna make sotto.
Yes.
No down, no down. Yes. Up.
Ooh. Another big compound exercise for shoulder is the upright row.
I never always stick to the same schedule of my workout, but always trying to mix and change my exercises.
Yep.
Here we go.
Another classic strength exercise, the one arm dumbbell press.
Three, let's go.
Four.
There's no rest. Always working.
But he's working on his core, on his stability, on his balance, you know.
There's no rest. You're always working out. Isn't that great?
It's always good to change your routine in the gym.
All right, let's go. All right, next one. Use a rope or sort of a soft cable so you can actually hold the dumbbell. Let's go. You get that really nice squeeze at the top.
Now, the other arm. Come on, Pietro.
He already starts working from the lower part and then he gets that nice squeeze that you wouldn't get otherwise with the cable. Look at that massive shoulder working. Good.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you for that, Pietro.
Yeah, you're welcome, man.
And now we're going for the back workout.